Hello, welcome to another episode. आज हम देखने वाले हैं Indian Matchmaking, one show that's been creating lots of buzz. बहुत लोग को शो पसंद नहीं आ रहा है, बहुत लोग शो का मजाक उड़ा रहे हैं. But what do I think? I am world number one Asia conqueror, Majid Majidi world cinema Iran, Rajiv Masand of five stars. What do I think? We will find out. Let's watch.
प्रपोजल्स तो ना इसको अच्छे अच्छे आ रहे हैं, बहुत आ रहे हैं, पर कहीं लड़की समझ नहीं आती है, कहीं एडुकेशन का प्रॉब्लम.
ऐसे कई देखे मैंने, मैच मेकिंग मैंने करा है कि चलो आज हुआ है, कल मिले और परसों यस.
ऐसा कौन शादी कर रहा है यहाँ पे डेटिंग ऐप पे चार चार दिन लग जाते हैं मैच मिलने के लिए. यहाँ पे लोग शादी कर रहे हैं यार. राघव जो सिंगल नो डोंट वॉच की जिसकी प्योर आइस क्लोज.
हाइट भी अपने को शायद
5'3 से नीचे मैं देख ही नहीं रही हूँ.
इफ वी म्यूट इट दिस व्हाट इट लुक्स लाइक. हाउ सुपरफिशियल आर वी गोइंग टू बी, एक्स्ट्रा और टोटली ओके.
मुझे लड़की में प्रॉब्लम ये है कि द गर्ल हैज टू बी बिट फ्लेक्सिबल. वो मेरे लिए भी इजी हो जाएगा.
व्हाई एम आई सच अ चाइल्ड.
आई एम सीमा तपारिया, आई एम मुंबई स्टॉप मैचमेकर. Come, we can see his room.
Yeah.
I visit their house.
This is my kitchen.
I see their lifestyle. I see the nature of the girl or a boy. We have to see the height. We have to see the age.
How about this?
She's short. She's very nice, but she's short. This will not match. If the boy is 6 feet, they want at least 5'5".
Okay. I think if Seema has bought a laptop and Sequoia has given her some money, then this is a startup. Why is she using a paper like this? I don't understand. Just get a laptop. You know, Microsoft Excel पे बस एक कॉलम पे आप क्लिक करो तो ascending order में रख देगा वो. आपको ऐसे पूरे परिवार को इन्वॉल्व करके WWE cards में दिखते ना, biceps 554, no chest 33 करने की जरूरत नहीं है. Just because the thing you're doing is from ancient India doesn't mean the way you do it needs to also be ancient.
95% of the people, they match horoscopes.
दूसरा सबसे बड़ा major चीज है कि how's very good in the bed.
Seema's just awkward. Seema, if you got laptop, it would just be column. Kinky, not kinky, bedwetter, BDSM.
I see some of my friends in there with their husbands all the time, and I'm like, don't you hate that person? Like, you see them all the time. They're like, they're my husband. And I'm like,
I relate with her so hard. Because if I have to see my husband all the time, I will be so angry. I'll just be like, fuck, Naveed, get out of my face, dude.
When you find your partner, they should fit into your life. I say that over and over again. What does it look like for them to fit into my life?
No one is going to perfectly fit into anybody's life. Everybody is different. There's no thing called perfect man.
So I've dated some wonderful men, but I knew off the bat that they wouldn't work for my future. And I do want to give the person a chance. And sometimes I see that they think they're really enjoying themselves and I just want to go home.
Relatable.
What's your preferences, like Indian or American?
I'm a US citizen. I identify with American culture. So for me, it's a lot easier to date people who have those similar backgrounds, experiences. But we're Sindhi, so I prefer North Indian.
Many want they should be social or sense of humor. They want a good sense of humor in their partner.
No, I want to marry partner with bad sense of humor. I want to marry an unfunny piece of shit.
If a guy wants to dress the way he dresses, that's negotiable later. We can talk about that. I am obviously very particular about what I wear. So yeah, otherwise, I'm pretty open to meeting people.
Yeah, as if someone doesn't fit into the just the right bracket, to the right thing, just the correct way of doing everything that I want. Yeah, apart from that, I'm open.
Aparna is the hardest type of candidate to match. Because she thinks finding a life partner is like ordering from a menu. Pictures of these kittens?
No. So that's my dog.
It's obviously a dog. Seema doesn't know. Oh, I really like what you have done with the hall. We are inside my car right now. This is nice photo of your mom, right? That's my TV. It's off. Seema.
Kittens.
ये लड़का सब कुछ करता है. is the Superman.
Oh my god.
Hello everyone.
Hi.
So in this drink we have added flavors of all the flowers.
Which what are the flowers like?
So there's basil, there's thyme. So as it keeps on melting, the flavor
is going to be. Dad has this look like, maine to whiskey soda mangaya tha, ye pata nahi kya le gaya.
I'm going to get the main course, the first one, amuse-bouche for you all.
Is he a chef or a jeweler?
So, auntie, we have used liquid nitrogen in this. Basically, liquid nitrogen is minus 178 degrees Celsius. Because of the texture of the fox nut, it can absorb that thing and you can eat it. And that's the reason the smoke comes out as well.
It's very nice.
Papa just like, mera whiskey kida hai?
What's the name of this item?
So, this is miso paneer.
Aja, come. बताओ तुम्हारे क्या क्या प्रेफरेंसेस हैं फॉर द गर्ल
फर्स्ट इज अट्रैक्शन मेंटली फिजिकली सेकंड थिंग आई वुड से हैविंग द सेम वेवलेंथ इज नॉट दैट इजी आई वुड से
Pradhuman is having a lot of choices for the girls. I tell my clients, don't go by the picture photo. And when you meet personally, you'll come to know what type of smartness is there, fair skin color or anything. But he's going by the photo.
So auntie, made the whole house and everything. And there's a lot of elements I would want to show you.
Yeah, because you have so much creativity in food, so I'm sure that you have something interesting. This is your room?
This is my room.
Maa kasam, kya ghar hai yaar?
Lock is by...
Yes, achha. It's a fingerprint lock.
Okay.
And oh! Oof!
This is my wardrobe.
Wow.
Oh my god, just ruined it with all these photos.
I can find good matches.
अरे घर देखो माशाल्लाह मुझसे शादी कर ले यार नवीद डिवोर्स
So Nadia, tell me what are your preferences? Like what type of life partner?
Someone hopefully who's tall. I know that's
how
a very
tall,
like
how tall?
I'm 5'9", so ideally.
7 foot 15 inches. मुझे जिराफ ही दे दो माँ कसम मुझे ऊँट चाहिए ऊँट.
Passionate, ambitious.
Open-minded.
Smart, funny, open-minded.
Traveling.
That sounds like just a person.
I feel like
person.
That's kind of just like a typical person.
There
it?
You
like,
go.
I don't really have anything outside of...
I like Nadia. She seems like she's normal and her expectations seem to be like, okay, you would want to end up with someone like that. Nadia, I like you. Sima, you better put everything into this. And not in this fingerprint lock system thing. Even though it's a nice house. Naveed.
Nadia is beautiful. And she has a very good family values and very good nature. But she's Guyanese, it will be difficult for me to match a traditional Indian boy.
Why are they saying Guyanese like it's a... It's like a ew, Guyanese, why?
My children were very, very young when we came here. And the first thing I told them when we landed in New York was, please don't ever let me down and don't let me look bad in our society, in our community. I don't ever want to see a B on a report card. I don't want 2 degrees, I want 3.
So looks is...
I have never seen Kota as a human being.
It will be difficult to find someone who is well-educated, successful, and someone who satisfies both mother and daughter. So now she is 34 and she didn't find any good boy. What was the reason? Like,
this is my, I could be wrong, but I really don't think I am in this case. She's very busy.
She likes it. She's like, bahut busy hai. Arre, 5 degree.
He's Ravi Guru Singh.
Okay.
But his pet name is he's been called by Guru.
Guru, yeah.
He's a Guyanese.
Really?
Yeah.
Is he? Oh.
Yeah, he's a Guyanese.
Mm-hmm.
But your thoughts and your culture and many things will
right.
match with them.
Galat hone wala hai. The second you said you will match because you're a Guyanese, I'm like, ye nahi.
I mean, I feel like you're like my aunt who's just like looking out for me. Or I feel like she's family.
I feel like Nadia is too good for Sima. Nadia so far is the best client. I just already feel like she's too good for all three guys. His choice of music is too funny.
How are you?
Fine, fine. Aparna is a very nice girl.
But
I think she's a little stubborn. I'm giving Aparna only one match. The more options I give, she's picky and she would not decide.
You don't pick your parents. You don't pick your siblings. You don't pick your children. I think the only family member you select is your spouse. It's the only choice you'll make. But every choice I've always made since age of 3 onwards has been great.
Thank you.
I don't know where this level of confidence comes from.
He's 6'2".
That's nice.
Auntie's like, isko reject karne mein maja aayega.
He also loves to go snowboarding.
He seems to like the outdoors.
Yes.
I do not like the outdoors.
I know.
Already reject.
Very nice person who understands sense of humor.
Oh.
You know how I hate comedy.
What sort of a person hates laughing? Seema ke aankhon se wo laser aata hai na wo nazar suraksha kavach mein. Seema is going to curse Aparna before she leaves.
I don't meet a lot of Guyanese men in North Jersey, so I'm really excited to meet him. Guru might be my future husband.
Oh my God, relax.
It was the hardest job for me to match Nadia's preferences. Now it's up to them to finalize whether they have liked each other or not.
With Seema, she's like, it was hard for me to pick between cat and dog. Whenever I look at her now, I'm like, this is the person who confused a cat for a dog.
Kittens.
Can I have a mimosa, please?
Can I have orange juice?
Orange juice?
Yeah. Okay, thank you. I saw that she ordered a mimosa. It's not a big deal. Want to have a little fun? Sure, why not? But I don't drink.
Oh, God.
Well, here we are. So.
Do you eat meat?
I'm trying to cut back a little more. Trying to be more healthier.
Right.
So, yeah.
He doesn't like her at all. He's like, sharab peeti hai? And she eats meat also? Oh!
I feel like he gave me a lot of lawyer answers to a lot of the questions. Was a little off-putting. Is that like your politically correct answer?
No, not really.
Yeah.
This guy is like, Nadia's are like, so tell me about yourself. Yeah, I like to do things. And I am a human person, and I wake up in the morning and I breathe, and then I stand up and I go to bathroom. Why is he like this? Oh.
I think having known Pradyumn for such a long time, I feel that the first thing that he would see in a girl is how she looks.
I don't think so.
I think so. I think finding a...
Just trust the guy on this one. अगर एक लौंडा बोल रहा है ना भाई ये तो हॉट बंदी ही पिक करने वाला है.
Oh lordy, come on here.
He's come to
wow
you.
When I first found out I was gonna meet the family, I kind of had a momentary freak out and meltdown. I was like, this is really weird.
Aparna, hi. Nice to meet you. Come on in. This is my sister.
Hey, nice to meet you.
People do tell me I judge too much.
Yes, no shit.
How are you liking Houston?
You know what? I grew up here. Well, not in Houston. I grew up in College Station.
Did you really?
No way.
Yeah. So we spent about 10 years here, and so I was actually back there for the first time in 25 years.
He's very handsome. He's very confident. I appreciated that about him. He tried, even if he didn't feel it, to be very natural with my family and to engage them in conversation. And
this is how the producer shot this. Light bulb apna. Light bulb. Say you like him. Say it. All right. Time for Nadia to meet Indian boy. India number one, all Asia, top country border, JP Datta.
What do you like to eat? Or like, what's your favorite type of food?
I actually, like a year ago, I converted to veganism.
Okay.
Yeah. Like everyone has like real, like, you know, like a deep rooted story. Mine is not that at all.
Okay.
It's honestly just curiosity.
Are you okay if I get...
Oh yeah, okay. Of course. I grew up non-veg.
Okay.
35 years of my life is non-veg. Like
this is so much better than the last guy. Like the last guy was just like, oh, sharab.
I'm not gonna sit at a dinner table with somebody I've never met.
A little nervous here.
I think that I wanted to do something that was competitive, but competitive in a way that's not, you know, antagonistic, but competitive in a way that's playful and fun.
Oh yeah.
I really like his idea of going out on a date that's like fun. Also, Srini, don't give her an axe. She will kill you first.
Do you like working for yourself, Tim?
I love it. I mean, I just was...
What do you actually do?
So I write books, I host this podcast, and I do a lot of keynote speeches. I didn't really start making enough money to even live outside of my parents' house until a couple of years ago.
Oh.
Not at all. I think I'm gonna just kind of see where not having a plan leads me.
Oh my God, they are completely polar opposites. Like all that wine wants to come out of her and onto his face directly right now.
I used to be, like, as a kid, like, the pickiest eater in the world.
Really?
There's still certain things that I hate. Like, I can't stand ketchup still.
Oh my god, I don't like ketchup either.
Are you kidding?
Yeah, I swear.
Oh my god, I thought you were gonna think I was the biggest weirdo when I say that. I was like, french fries are like my favorite thing in the
obviously
world.
Obviously.
Like, by far, but and when people take ketchup and pour it on the fries, I was like,
you just ruined it.
I was like, you ruined this meal, you ruined everything.
You
ruined my night.
I know. All of the things that I thought we would connect on, we 100% connected on, and then there were so many other things that we have in common. I think I've only met like one or two other people who said they don't like ketchup.
Maybe something's up for my girl Nadia. All right, maybe. Oh God.
So Aparna, yesterday you met Srini. So what are your reactions? What are your thoughts and what are your feelings like?
She didn't want to say feelings because she was like, isko kaha feeling?
Like you said, extroverted and jolly. I'm someone who is very driven and ambitious, but I also want to see that in the other person. He wasn't very ambitious about his own career path or his own trajectory.
That's a little alarming to me.
Oh my God.
I don't have time in my life to invest in people that are not on the same page as me.
Srini the loser.
What is wrong with her mom? Dear Lord Jyotika, can you just chill? I can't believe she called him a loser. I'm so pissed. Why would you say that? Freelancers have hearts.
Namaste, Pandit ji. Kaise ho? Ye Pandit ji, ye dekhiye Bombay ka ladka hai.
Hai iske age ke 17-18 varsh se kaam karne ka lakshan hai ye. Aur apna business bahut aage badhega iska. Hatti, jiddi aur so abhimani, so ghamandi hai. Aur apna shaadi agle varsh mein hai iska. अगले वर्ष में होगा और पत्नी नॉर्थ साइड की होगी सुंदर तेज बनवान
बहुत बढ़िया पंडित जी थैंक यू
नमस्कार
इट्स बीन 12 इयर्स टू माय मैरिज प्रद्युम
डैम
एंड यू नीड टू गेट मैरिड
आई एग्री विद यू
आई एग्री
विद यू बट आई वुड वांट टू बी प्रेफरेबली विद समवन हु आई रियली वांट टू बी
लुकिंग विद दोस आईज आई फील
मारो मुझे मारो ओके This show is like a car crash. And you want to keep watching it even if you don't like some of the people on it. I think the show is so voyeuristic that it makes it very fun. And it's super bingeable. Like, I think you can watch this with like your whole family and just binge 10 episodes at one go. I wouldn't say it's a great show, but I think it's a show that you must watch. I don't know if that makes any sense. But I want to finish watching this show because I want to see who half these robots fucking end up with. I think Nadia and Vinay will definitely get married. Because every time they just eat something, they're like, oh my god, isme ketchup nahi hai, oh I love you. Wahi chalta rahega unka. I think Pradyuman ki shaadi hogi aur shaadi ke reception mein soda khatam ho jayega, jiske baad uske papa bahut gussa honge. I'm looking forward to that episode. Tell me if you guys agree with me in the comment section. And let me know other shows that you think I should review. On that note, thank you, see you later.